So there's a few things you can do for kids going from high school into college. And there's some fairly good research right now that if parents talk to their kids about alcohol use and being safe prior to going into college, then that summer between high school and college, and explain the various risks that they're going to encounter, that's an effective way to prevent problems for those kids once they get into college. The college environment is a lot different than high school for a variety of reasons. One, there's no parental controls. Two, you have about half the population that legally can drink, so the availability of alcohol is much greater than it would be in high school. And then, three, they're around new people and it's a new time, so they're wanting to experiment. So all those factors combined can sometimes lead to very dangerous situations, both in terms of people drinking to levels where they eventually end up with a chronic alcohol problem, and more commonly, drinking to levels at the acute level where they get alcohol poisoning, get themselves into some sort of major trouble because they went out and got too drunk one night. And now the campuses do things to try to control that. And one of the things San Diego State did in the first 6 weeks of the semester is they made, we've been doing what's called Aztec Nights, which a colleague of mine, Jim Lang, coordinates. And basically what that is, during the first 6 weeks of the semester, which are the highest risk, the fall semester, which are the highest risk weeks, they have alternative activities for the students at night to make to give them something else to do besides drinking. And similar to the advertising campaign that I was talking about, one of the things that they realized pretty quickly when they were developing this is that the students had to be the ones to come up with the events. That it was, what we thought was cool wasn't going to be likely something that's going to be attractive to them. So they put together student groups and they planned concerts and they brought in national acts and made them free. They set up a go-kart course around San Diego State. They had one, they brought in a snow machine and had sledding once. I mean, so they had a bunch of different stuff, free food, non-alcoholic beverages and so on. And that's been a pretty big success. The preliminary data looks like alcohol-related poisonings and arrests have dropped dramatically since that program's been in place. So that's kind of an environmental thing. And then again, at the personal level, there's a number of programs now that are available to parents that want to kind of get to their kids at that transition period.